Let's get you cleaned up. Good boy. You're okay, boy.
This. Mr. Morgan.
All I'm saying,
Miss Grimshaw,
something happens.
You okay?
We get split up. Meet
sure.
There.
O-1-G-O-K. Mr. Bell seems right? To have found a couple of men all he right. Knows. They're sitting over there.
Really?
Dutch seems fine with it, but it feels odd to me.
Yes. To you.
Mister?
Hello, sir.
show me some kindness? Please, you, yes, please, coin, please. Please, won't you lend a coin to a fella in need?
Go get yourself something to eat.
Sir, I want you to have this.
Thanks, friend.
It's nice to give something instead of just begging. I hate asking for money like a goddamn worm. Problem here in the dirt.
Welcome. Please, take a seat. So what'll it be today? What do you need?
Thanks, mister. Okay, boy. Let's go.
Good evening.
Evening tea.
How's it all going?
Let's just see what you got.
Appreciate it. Done. Anything else?
Out of the way!
cattle around here.
Just who are you? It's one of Dutch's boys. Give him hell!
There.
It's me, Arthur.
Look what the cat dragged in.
Hey, partner.
Well, at least you ain't...
Pearson left. Old uncle. The traitors. Both gone at dawn. They said to young Tilly they were running to save themselves. I think Mary Beth left as well.
So it goes.
They are goddamn cowards, Arthur. Cowards. Of all the time we spent to run off...
Well, I guess they don't want to die, Dutch.
Ain't nobody gonna... This is a tough time, and you ain't doing too well, but we, our community, we will survive. They will not crush us.
I hope so, but if we let Jack and the women free, well, then
there
maybe we
no
can...
freedom for no one in this country no more, Arthur. One more big score, we got enough money to leave. All this turmoil has the army and Pinkerton spinning. We take a boat and slip away.
I don't know what you're saying, Dutch, but it seems like I've heard it all before.
Just one more.
And as long as a goddamn train.
Arthur, this is different. We know this is full of cash. Army payroll, money and supplies to repair the bridge that you blew. This is all going to plan. We rob Uncle Sam and we leave. The poetry of it all
What do you think?
It sounds wonderful. Hell, yeah. I ain't got much to lose, but... You know, the women and the children. And John and his family. I'm afraid I have to insist. I mean, we gotta let them go, because if the Pinkertons come through again, they will kill everyone.
John? Insist?
Yeah. Insist.
Of course, pal. Whatever you think is best, I will see to it. Huh? Now, are we gonna rob a train?
Sure.
We will survive. We will flourish.
We have work to do, my friends. Let's go. Come on. We are going to borrow a little money from old Uncle Sam and be out of his hair once and for all.
He insists upon it. Insists.
Let's go! Yeah! Let's pick up the pace. Train is due in Saint Denis in an hour.
We're robbing a train in the middle of a city?
No. It's going to stop there, take on mail and water, let off some boys heading home on leave, and then it heads out.
They know the bridge is gone, Black Lung. There'll be a patrol past Annisburg, waiting down by the river to collect the money.
We sneak on quietly, and then we got a short time to stop the train before it reaches the patrol. John, you go get that dynamite. We'll meet back up outside of Saint Denis.
I'll go with him.
As you wish.
Come on. It's this way. I hid the wagon down here after we blew the bridge.
This is one big goddamn group of us to be riding back into Saint Denis.
Yeah. I heard the Pinkertons have pretty much taken over Van Horn. Moved a whole heap of men in there. Things are closing in fast.
Shit.
Should be just through these trees. There it is. I'll get the dynamite.
No, I can do it.
You sure?
I'm fine.
Okay, it's in the back. Get this done.
Mount up, Arthur.
So listen, Abigail just told me. The money? It's hidden in the caves at Beaver Hollow.
What?
Yeah. So much for never hiding it near camp. Dutch was getting even sloppier than we thought.
Are Abigail and Jack ready to leave?
I think so.
Okay. But whatever happens with this job today, wherever Dutch and them go next, we're getting you the hell out of here. We're going to get you the money you need. Knowing the three of you got out, well, maybe all of this will still mean something. Tilly and Susan, too. I'll do whatever it takes.
You've always had my back, Arthur.
Perhaps not always.
Anyway, here we go. One last train, Arthur.
One last train.
Hold
go indeed.
One last time, gentlemen. I got us a river boat. We'll head up to New York or Chicago and get a real boat from there out to the tropics.
So long as it isn't Guarma.
Oh, it'll be paradise, son.
It's all coming together, Dutch. Just like we planned.
Is that okay with you, John? Arthur? Or do you insist on something different?
Sounds about as good now as every time I heard it before.
Oh, Abigail must be real excited. All packed up like she is. I could just see her in the little grass skirt.
Don't talk to me, you son of a bitch.
Boys, boys, okay now, let's keep it down. We don't want to draw attention to ourselves going through here. Nice and easy through town, fellas.
Ah, Saint-Denis. It's good to be back. Happy memories, huh, John?
Will you shut up, Macca?
That's enough. Quiet. All of you. Not much further now.
Sadie, you board halfway along. John, you and Arthur are gonna board at the back. Rest of you, follow Mike and I, and join once they stop the train.
Here she comes.
Should I just sneak on now?
God damn it.
Well, everybody mount up!
We still going through with this?
Of course we are!
Come on, Arthur! We gotta get on that train!
Who knows if this was their goddamn plan all along?
get to the next cab!
I'll hit you up.
Just like the old days!
This don't feel nothing like...
You said your prayer, scum!
Back on there.
Go on, Arthur, now!
Uncouple that cash before it blows us all up!
Morning!
The train's being robbed!
Made the gun, Arthur!
Sure!
Let's go!
Damn!
Just about.
Well, let's move.
Where's John?
I tried.
He didn't make it. That patrol killed him. We had to run.
Come on, let's go. Before another patrol turns up. Ha! Ha! Sorry to hear that.
We gotta let her go. John's, well, sorry, son. Without John, she's just bait. We got a bunch of money, Dutch. She's just a girl. They won't do nothing to her.
But
me and the boys know.
Yep.
We need to keep riding on this one, Dutch. You know it. Every man here knows
it. So we just gonna let the boy be made an orphan?
It ain't like that.
What is it like?
I wanna live, cowpoke. I still got the choice, Dutch. It's just a girl.
You're right. Dutch, Micah. It pains me to say it, Arthur. But he's right.
Dutch!
Come on, boys.
Yeah!
Well, I guess that's that then. All them goddamn years.
Come on, Arthur. Let's go get her. You and me is all we need.
Miss Tilly. Here, take this. You take this money, too. Take Jack, and you wait at Copperhead Landing for Abigail and Mrs. Adler.
Thank you, Arthur.
You're a good girl. You live a good life now, you hear?
All right, Arthur. I'll miss...
Me too, sweetheart. Me too. Jack, come here. Be brave, son. I'm gonna go get your mama. Mrs. Adler, ride with me.
If they're putting her on a boat, they'll probably dock at the north end of town. So I reckon we should go in the other way.
Sure, I guess. I don't know. God, those goddamn bastards.
Look, just follow me, okay? We're gonna get this done, Arthur.
Now, he don't care if he orphans his friend's child, so long as he gets rich. All his goddamn talk all them years. Seems like it was always a lie. Or he went crazy. What a mess.
Sure. Guess he began to believe he was God or something.
I don't know. I'm sorry you got dragged into this. Into us.
Listen. If you hadn't shown up in my house that night, I'd be dead. And even this bullshit beats dead.
I thought I could find a way to get John, Abigail, and Jack out of this mess. Give them a life. Seems I left it too late.
If we could still get Abigail, maybe her and Jack will be okay.
John, Hosea, Mac, Davey, Jenny, Sean, Lenny, we have to put an end to this. An eagle flies, another angry fool he used just like he did with the rest of us.
Like I said, Arthur, we don't need them. We're gonna make this right. Me and you together. What's left of it. Now, come on. Ditch the horses and come up with a plan. How you feeling? I think you should cover me, and I'll go in there and get her. Because you're the better shot, I mean.
That ain't what you mean. I can still fight.
I know, Arthur, but just do it my way, honey. It's for the best. Get up someplace high, like the lighthouse or something, and cover me. Please.
Okay.
Get.
Mr. Milton, I guess we're gonna have to talk this out like gentlemen.
Uh,
don't you take another goddamn step?
Calm down, Mr. Morgan. That's quite a cough.
Sure. Tuberculosis. I'll be dead soon. And you with me, Mr. Milton?
You'll be dead, sure. But I'm gonna be just fine. We offered you a deal, Mr. Morgan. You should have taken it.
I'm a fool, Mr. Milton.
Not all you boys have quite so many scruples. Old Micah Bell?
Micah? You mean Molly?
Molly O'Shea? Sweated her a couple of times, never talked a word, had to let her go. Micah Bell. We picked him up when you boys came back from the Caribbean. And he's been a good boy ever since.
Okay. Okay.
Using your strength, Mr. Morgan.
You're still a yapping dog, Mr. Milton.
Horrible man. Now come on, both of you.
Find the horses. You need to get the hell out of here.
What happened to Jack? Where is he?
He's fine. Tilly's got him.
Thank God.
Abigail,
get on
you ride mine.
Get on.
You'll be okay.
You better get it, folks!
You still okay there, Abigail?
I'm good. I'm good.
Oh, you're fine now. They're getting away. Give it some steam.
You can all go to hell!
Who the hell do you think you are?
Bastards had me outside camp. I was with Tilly and Jack. So fast, I couldn't do anything.
It's all right. Jack and Tilly are fine.
Ladies, I'm fine. Hold up a moment.
Arthur, there's no time.
There's time.
What happened to John? Where's John?
I don't know.
Arthur.
He...
What?
He got killed or he got captured.
No.
I'm really sorry.
No!
Abigail, I was on the train and I didn't see it.
No!
Listen. We got Jack. He's safe. Mrs. Adler will take you to him. But, John, I want you to know this. He loved you. He loved you and Jack, he did. He wasn't perfect, but he did. You gotta go get that boy. Come on, get out of here.
Arthur, what are you doing?
I gotta go have a little chat before I get much sicker.
No, Arthur.
Don't you owe Arthur me. Neither of you two. Not now. You both know. You're good women. Good people. The best. You go get that boy. There'll be time for sorrow later.
If you're headed back there, Arthur, take this. I don't need it anymore.
What's that?
There's a chest in them caves, in the back to the left, hidden under a wagon. Dutch's chest. All our money. I know John told you I knew where it was.
Abigail Roberts.
Always was a good thief.
That you was. Go on, get out of here.
Yeah. The many miles we walk. The many things we learn, the building of a shrine.